3-inch ace trap in half. Put the half at the shoulder, at the chest, crossed over the shoulders, under the belly, and tie it off on the back. And then adjust as needed. If we want it to go further, it can go all the way back over the hips. Or to start out, it might be easier if